Welcome back to The Division.
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
And just to be clear... Right. It's on hard. Right. Challenging is for groups.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You want a ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
So, Hudson River. Alright.
Don't let him sneak up on us.
Gonna take him out my way. Got enough to take you.
Go for that it. Was a mistake.
Kill him.
Walk right in here. Reloading.
Because those assholes have a lot of armor. Come on. Need to show your fucking face. Show your head.
Give it up already. You can't get away from me.
There we go.
You took a wrong turn.
What the?
Son of a gun walked right in.
What you need to do? Stop fucking around! Cover me! Reloading! He's hurt bad! Finish it! This is no joke!
Draw that gun under pressure!
What the hell was that, though?
It's gonna blow!
Do what you need to do!
I got my eyes!
I can't see anything!
Crush the bastard!
Oh, those bastards. Snipers, huh?
You won't let that dumbass hide.
Oh. the talent, I believe, that I have. Gives me that overheal. Oh, nice. Nice indeed. Well, we need more. RPK, okay. It's better than what I have right there. Well, it doesn't do quite the damage, but it does have the higher accuracy, range, not the stability, but... RPK. All right.
Captain, they're breaking for the tunnel. They're shooting everyone in sight.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through.
I'm gonna nail you.
Shit. Here we go. You're ganging up on me, huh?
Crap, crap, crap.
Eliminate the bastards. You're ganging up on me, huh? What the? Eliminate the bastard.
I have an LMG. Deal with it. I don't quite think so. Okay, I just don't have a good.
You're ganging up on me, huh?
Up. Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Shooting from above, I imagine. Well, I am going to go above then. This is purely done just to increase my damage and damage resistance.
Kill the asshole!
Gain some distance if you can.
Nobody gets out of here alive! Damn it! He got Alex!
Fight tactically if we can beat him.
That's gotta be it, right?
Great shot.
They're picking the bones up. Oh,
shit! Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through and they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Well, in that case, I guess we should stop them. See, I'm gonna replace the Scar H with the tactical vector. And the reasoning here is that the RPK is a pretty good long range weapon. And I want to give it the optic. Yep. So, through the tunnel, huh? Why would you blow up the tunnel, though? It's just stupid.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Disarm this thing.
So I'm on guard duty.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I may run out of ammo. It is a problem. Yeah, you don't see.
I think I can take you. It's gonna blow.
I just advanced there to keep them away from the JTF agent. Not much ammo left.
Don't let him get away. Shoot them all. Chop them out.
here.
Oh man, no!
Clear shot!
Nice shot.
Come out and fight!
Yeah, that was bad. I almost did it though. Actually, I did do it, but...
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
So that's not gonna work. I guess we do have to hold the line near the engine.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I hate their bloody rush tactics.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Fine.
I'll disarm this thing.
I'll just hold up there. Not sure if that's
Warning.
Gonna work.
Hostiles inbound on your position. Are headed this way.
You have to wait it out? I'm the one who has to wait it out. Getting up my ass whooped. Funnily enough, I did beat them. Well, completed the objective.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ah!
files are headed this way.
Damn it. I would go there, but they're scripted in such a way and they have enough HP to make my life a living hell. The fact that they don't stop, they push forward past you even if you go
Listen,
ahead.
I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
There's gotta be some better way of handling this. I just...
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Well, I guess we will see.
Jesus.
Yeah, like stuff like that.
This way. Fuck off with that flanking piece of... Fuck. Christ.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Yeah, fuck that bullshit.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Wait, where the... You know what, all I need to do is just hold the line. Yeah. I could just sit here for 2 minutes straight.
Fuck this!
Hey, if it ain't moving. Yeah.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
That was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
That was just really annoying. Kind of badly designed if you think about it. Yeah, well.
Hell of a fight.
Jesus, what we got left?
Wish I could shoot like you.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let...
Let's do this. There's your goddamn bad news.
Yeah, I get the point.
Can't still fight. Start fighting like hell. Rioters have breached the control center. All stations, people. Let's finish this. Go.
Couldn't make them pay.
You won't get bombed. They're disorganized. Put them back.
I'm stuck, guys.
Yeah, we're gone.
Fight
tactically, we can beat them. Need a hand.
I'm stuck over here.
You don't belong here. I'll wait you out.
Don't let them rush you.
Oh, yeah.
Got something to
do.
That's
gonna
hurt.
Can't barely
breathe
over here.
They're disorganized. Push them back.
Well, now what?
Fight tactically if we can beat him. Holy shit!
You think so?
That's what I'm talking about.
She's crazy. What the hell? He hits me there.
Stay right there. You want to die? No. They're disorganized. Push. Oh my god. You gotta get it off me.
Hit him hard and they'll run.
Don't let them rush you.
Goddamn rioters everywhere.
Sweet.
They're disorganized.
Put on the
push them back.
Take out the leader.
Oh yeah.
Bring it on.
Put on the pressure. Then the
hit him hard and they'll run.
I'm set down over here.
Fight tactically.
Oh yeah.
All right, so. Can you shut up, for the love of God?
Don't let them rush you. For Christ's sake.
They have M4s, I guess.
Hey, keep it up.
Fight tactically and we can beat them.
That's what I'm talking about.
Stop! They're disorganized. Push them back.
That does it.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, crap. Pull back.
Wish I could shoot like you.
Tactically, we can beat him.
That's what I'm talking about.
God! They'll be getting scared.
That sniper needs to take a boot up his ass. Yeah.
Stop hiding. Oh shit, they got him.
Do they just keep coming or what? Useless fucking.
Stop, for Christ's sake!
Oh, yes!
They're picking the bomb. Oh, this is unreal!
Yeah, well.
Stop, for Christ's sake!
Goddamn rioters everywhere!
You bastard sneakers!
Take out the leader!
knife.
They took out the new guy.
You bastards are dead.
You don't belong here.
Up the city.
Good shooting.
Oh shit.
They're picking the bones up and killing them.
I don't know how I'm gonna take this guy out.
You bastards are dead.
Oh, man.
Well, we have a problem, Houston.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
How nice. Yeah, tactical, thing is outdated. This one's useful though. I don't think I'll have the firearm skills anytime soon, so this one I can't actually get rid of. This one I do need better.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Get back to your fucking... Oh, fuck.
10-13, be on the lookout for car 5-5, over.
Hang on, is that it?
Oh, now let me call it in. Dispatch, is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Mother
of Christ! Shit, they're behind us! Forget it, just go! Now, now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over...
Car 2-4, what's going on
fuck
out there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are.
We
gotta get back, back,
oh
back, back up, back up, back up!
No, no, no!
Should've ran them over. Just saying. Obviously, that goes against many things, but still. That was a bloodbath. So, we got security up. All right.
Think I could steal you for a sec?
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So, basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
All right, then. Back to work.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for Klassen to join up.
Hey, it's good to remember our brothers and sisters. Huh.
That would be useful, that talent. For now though, I'm gonna go with supply line, just so I can get a recharger.
Remember,
Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
Come on over. Get a load of all this. Keep healthy now. You can't look from over there. See anything you like? Nice doing business with you. You there. Check out the selection. This stuff happens. I'll see you next time. Hey, come on over. Get a load of all this. And thank you. What can I do for you?
I am not stupid enough to spend that much on a fucking scarf. Seriously, later, maybe.
When the going gets tough, the tough get going.
I'm telling you.
You name it, I got it.
With these Sarah types. I hear
hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon.
Anything catch your eye?
Yeah. Everything they want, they gotta have it now, and they gotta have it perfect, no matter what else is going on.
Ain't no perfect around here. You'd think they would have learned that by now.
Catch you next time.
You know you want what I'm selling.
Looking for anything? I've got the best selection in New York. Good luck. Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Maybe it's just not worth it, but anyway.
Hey, you know you want what I'm selling.
All right. I wonder if I can afford anything at this point.
It's just not a good time right now.
Nope. Just got spent all that. All right. Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe
best
and like
prices,
the video.
Best gear. Come and take-